You know, George, you're really not looking real good.
You know, Professor, I'm not feeling too good tonight.
Why not?
Well, nothing, just a hawk.
What happened to that hawk, yo, George?
It died with me.
My name is George Gatling.
I live here with my sister.
This one is for Julia Roberts. What did you like the most about working with Richard Gere?
And her son, my nephew.
Where were we in the life of George Gatling?
I got another hawk.
George, you didn't.
No. This is different, believe me. Die. I promise you that.
You can't sleep until you break them.
Or they break you. Just put that thing on your wrist. Why? If it flies off, you put it back.
Son, my nephew. Dead by drowning in his own bed. Your name is Dr. Leap. And if you force me to take any of those pills, I will sue you for all the money you have or ever expect to make. And I will name in that suit the ambulance company that sent the driver squatting in the bushes over there.
This is no time to relax. Only a madman could relax.
Okay!
All right.
I loved him! You understand that? This whole goddamn thing is my fault!
Something's eating at you. Or you'd come back in the house and act like you're supposed to act.
Act like somebody decent. I'm gonna beat your fucking face right off your fucking head.
You could never train a hawk.
What?
No, I see the hawk has a very delicate nervous system, and it cannot be trained by an asshole.
God damn you!
I need your help. I just need your help.
This all used to be a lake. We'd be underwater now. Fish would swim by.
That's right.
Thank you.
ready.
Yes, she is.